is so important to our football program. Even both of us, I mean, me and Coach Wagner. And this game is so important to our football program. Even both of us, I mean, me and Coach Wagner, before we even got into our setting up our schedule, game five was already penciled in. I mean, that was our first game. Me and him were trying to call each other at the same time when they came out. So.
The week five pep rally of the week takes us out to Lincoln High School. The Golden Bears taking on their bitter rivals, the Mumford Lions, which is our game of the week this week. The Golden Bears 3-1 on the season for the W last week against Anniston, and Mumford 3-2 on the year. Even though this game is not a region game, the community still comes out in full support for this rivalry.
It's kind of like Auburn, Alabama. You've got our borders right next to each other. Everybody knows each other from both sides. And I mean, you're going to have that trash talk right in before the games even start. And these guys it's an intense ball game. We know that there's going to be some licks, some hard licks thrown out there on the field. I mean, it's going to be a physical football game, and that's what you want as a coach, and that's what you want as a player to be a part of, and that's what you dream about as you're growing up.
For more on that game and more, tune in tonight to the Big Skin Roundup. We will have all the local scores and highlights. The Pig Trail will be out at Hoke's Bluff, Gaston, Oxford, Ohatchee, Gaston City, and much more. So tune in tonight at 10:30 for all of that action. And be sure to connect with us on social media by hashtagging Pigskin Roundup.